At least it switched over to the creative studio on the phone. Because, like, getting to the point where sometimes I actually do have chat. And, like, I'd love to actually get into the habit of properly waiting. I don't know. Also, oh boy, doing chores is, takes a while. Or more specifically, I still have that teenager outlook of like, I don't like doing chores. Granted, I'm sure the adults don't like it either. I don't know. But enough rambling. We all know what I'm here for. Let's get a start on it. Hopefully we can beat this. Well, it doesn't seem that long of a game. But I also know it's been so long that I actually don't remember what I'm supposed to do. So, Aya, please talk to me like I'm 5. I'm kind of scared of that one. What even are spirits that I can interact with? Just to make sure, yes, I still know how to quick save. Hang on. That ain't a spirit. What's one I can use? I still think the blonde's still gotta be the last grave. But I think that's flipping obvious. Okay, he's on you. Where's the water? Alright then. Can't interact, can't interact. Can't interact, nope. Where do you just randomly stop? Boy, okay. So I remember just after, like, sympathizing with the guy about Misao. Wait, wasn't this guy need the hand fetishist? And then this guy just hand me a hand. But, ew. I stand by my sympathy. Because, like, you don't really know until it happens. There's always... And people tend to try to be passive when possible. But, like, ooh, that sympathy might have been mildly misplaced. Are you the spirit? I still love this death, so... No! He still hates our playing. The ghost girl's already gone. Hello, I'm back on. Yeah, it is turned off now. Blasted phone. Nothing here. Still don't quite know what that is. that was supposed to go. And you're still gonna kill me, I assume? Hi, Misao. Bye, Misao. And you're still dead. The kitty? Nope. Into the gym again. That's the only spear I can think of where I don't know what they're... if they'll be repelled. Work? No. What spear am I supposed to use that on? Essie, can I? No. You just gotta keep singing a song for us? Yeah, nope. I can't go up there. There's gotta be something I can do about the doll. Maybe up on the roof? And I'm really sorry, but you gotta speak to me like I'm five. Nope. Oops. Adorn white lilies. You just look for white lilies now? Or do we look for dye? Where would we find dye? Well, I suppose we could find bleats, I guess. Help. Somebody, please help. At some point, I really should look at that song if I'm gonna do that joke. It's not. What? Really? What am I supposed to do now? Apparently we're supposed to just die. Am I supposed to use the fire extinguisher? No. We seek blood. But what. Let's see if I can wash them out anywhere. There's no flower jar, is there? No. If I go into that, it'll kill me, so... What does this hint say? Oh, it's just deaths. Doing pretty good on deaths. I can't help but note. Eggie's still dead, Eggie's still dead. It's not Eggie's meat, Ayaka. That's the second time I made that mistake. Alright, that's a death. It gets past the half hour mark. If it gets past the 20 minute mark, I'll look up the next hint. I assume that's the wolf. So assuming these are all connected, it's somewhere in here, I assume. But there's nothing in here. No lilies in here. Neither in here. And this is just a drop. Right? Whee! This is 6 key items. This is a ghost. In here. And you're just sleeping like a baby. The flower's dead, but I don't think there's anything I can do with them. Whoops. That's the only place I've seen the lilies white. Tires. Yeah, desires. That's at least nice to find. We got that. What did this say again? Play the pancake. Right. No? Something. It is, we're getting to the point where I'm looking for hidden doors. I do not think Sin, was that the dev's name? Would be that mean, but like, you never know. I think I'm gonna look it up. Misao school code. Of course, switching to intermission. Do I have the boot disk? No. Yeah, I don't think I have to... Ooh. Let's give this a try, though. Just in case. Well, it doesn't say I have a... Damn it. Oh wait, does it mean this science lab? Disable. No? white lilies, then. Let's try that. No? Lilies? Sleeping and staying. But no, so you're set. Miss Lavis says if you ever want into trouble, you can ask her when she. Okay, so I am supposed to take some lilies out of the vase. According to this guide, at least. No? I do not understand. Class is A, B, 1A, 2B, and 3C. Okay, I'm supposed to look for the desk, apparently. No? I do not understand. It's the one that kills me. Maybe in these discs? Disable security. Oh, I think I've deaded my game somehow. According to this guide, I need to be able to interact with things that I cannot. Sado, white lilies. Or you just walk out to them and use them? How do you get the white lilies? Oh, so now it shows up. Really? Oh, I done. Does this guy work now? No. least I know what to do. Let's save here, just in case. Move it. Move it. Is that just gonna be there from now on? Whoa. Nope. Will it say now? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, that's time to be tedious. Nope. I see Google's telling me. There we are. So now will you let me take Ayers? Oh, okay. So do I have to... For the body. So this is all the classrooms. So where's the next classroom? That's the gym. Nope. There's gonna be one in the path of that ghost, but we'll see. Whip. Well, I got pretty far. What can I do? There we go. There we go. Who was that last classroom? Was it in here? Nope. We're on the other side. Hey, home with us now. Go come with a wood. So many where I'm supposed to put them. There we go. Finally. I wonder if that statue's still gonna follow me. I'm gonna quickly check this before we go see Misao. You still follow me? Nope. Feet not gonna jump. Torn ribbon tie. Okay, so what do I do with the warding bell then? Warding bell. So you can follow the laboratory and go to the back behind the tubes. Huh? As in the one his dad came from. Oh shit! Then. Oh, this is foreboding. I see you still up to your old tricks. They were lovely dolls. Is that all of them? Yes. Huh. Eki, I'm another you. I don't think we'll ever meet, but that's our fate. Even so, I'll always watch over you. Thanks? I am the Shadow, the true self. But I guess that's all six, so... we'll save the ogre and then we'll... go see Misao. Where's the save point? There he is. Just a bloody case. Cause I see from the achievements there's multiple endings, so it might be wise to just keep it back up. Yes. Well, whoops. So I'm gonna have to kill the dude. What if he's still there? What are we supposed to do? Talk to the Peter, okay. First, are you still... Yes. It's down. Ayaka is still dead. No? Oh, okay. Which is probably why Ayaka didn't count. I mean, she still hated the green-haired guy. No. No. Okay, am I going to have to kill off one of them? I want to sacrifice Toma, but I feel the Tita is more likely to be the answer because he had her cans. Let's see. Also, he killed the. That's a good girl. We gotta get revenge. Whip. Didn't do it. Yep. What happens now? Oh. Is he gonna do it? Oh, yeah. Escape to where? Oh wow. What happens? No. As you said, it seems. You got a point. Probably vary in what you like. But at the same time, I poke fun, but... I don't know, he did probably kill a girl, so fair enough. And wish I still had a chainsaw. Alright then, thank you, Aya. Hello. We'll say tomorrow. Just saying that's the variable. I can kill the teacher, get a different ending. I can kill Tarma, get a different ending. When we say dude. And I turn around and he gets killed. Nope. So that's fine looking. You're very scared. I'd say really... Ew. Even though he was actually innocent. He was actually a monster earlier. Forward load up, oh yes, there we are. I can believe it. Does he need a different adult? Yep, so he needs a different adult. Well, at least I made the right choice. Well, I'm very glad I put the age rating on. Oof, poor girl. Gets it for bullies and now gets it for a teacher. Oh! Wonder how many times that took. Oh, really? Oh. Oh. So if I killed off So if I killed off the blonde, would it have been his perspective, or would it have been he's actually innocent? Huh. Oh. I know some marks of strangulation there as well. Well, I wish I knew what to say, in all honesty. I guess in a way, Logan did the right, a good thing, exposing that crime, but yeah, they're the right way and the wrong way. Is this forgotten? Oh, I don't know. No more end. Oh, the truth. What's the truth? Because right now I feel. Yes. I feel like I'm not big brained enough to understand that ending. Oh, we're back alive. Ah. She's got a fall off, isn't she? Oh. And that's the important part. I mean, who doesn't smile when they're holding a kitty? Oh, speaking of kitties, hello. Yes, Mr. ADHD. You're sleeping, your eyes. I guess you've had a hard day of napping all day, eh? I just like that room in Mad Father when we first see the mom. Other world. That would be nice. But there's a cat in there. The cats. This one was the relatively innocent girl. Tatami, that's who it was. We'll do at least these two. But I don't know if this is simply because of how early on she was, slash how scatterbrained this game was, sadly. But I don't remember what she even did. Something about posting letters, but like, that's not worth killing some. Yes, Blondie? That's not worth killing somebody over. But then again, Ogre just said that, so fair enough. Like, that's not Satomi's fault. Okay, fair point. But at the same time, there's also lack of self-confidence. Why were you in the girls' bathroom? Break it. Fine. Yeah, funny that. Hey, you ought to win one. Well. Alright, What? I feel like I'm even more confused. Desert me. Oh, wait, no, that's correct. My bad. Oh? Oh? two waiters. Okay, that's what happens. Oh, then. Glad I at least saw that. Oh. Let's do the boyfriend or the simp and let's call it for the night. I think this game will return next year. Aww. Thanks, Keith Misao. Tiny simp. This is adorable. Oh? Kind of looks like the girl who was in the bathroom. Just preteen? That'd be what she is? Die a virgin. I mean, he very well might have. Been interacted with any of them? Nope. I mean, all you kind of did was confess your love and get crossed. What the fuck was going on down here? Good question, it's probably better off not answered. The question. You're the man. Okay. I don't care enough to see those stories, to be honest. Well, I'm not any worse, I should say. Like, if I didn't have a plan for what I'm gonna do for the rest of Halloween, I'd probably play more Misao. And to be honest, it's probably gonna return next year. But I had a plan. And we've already kind of gone off the rails a bit with me deciding to watch Joe on Friday. Still, I don't think Misato was as good as Mad Father. But, like, it was a very entertaining game. It doesn't sound like that Sen did much more. More, if anything, after these two games. It's probably for the best that I leave more Misato till next year. As well. But, like, if he ever does anything else, I will definitely run out and try to see if I can get it. I don't know, maybe I'll be. Maybe one day I'll have enough of an audience that people will just keep me updated on the guy. Because I certainly didn't find anything. But till then, I just have my dumbass Googling to rely on. And that dumbass Googling just ended up with these two games. I don't know. Probably got back my. I was probably put my train of thought back on track, soon, I? Misato, not as good as Mad Father, still a lot of interesting games. For, like, as a game, it was RPG Maker, I spent too long faffing about without any hint. Sorry, I really do mean speak to me like I'm five. But, like, I'm also willing to bet a lot of that was just me being a dumbass. I don't know. Like what I say on every VOD, if you like what you see, give it a try. And I do implore you, both this game and Mad Father the year before, give it a try if you like what you see. Anyway, next time we meet will be on Wednesday for a game that I have never played, but I always wanted to play. And that's the only hint that you're going to get. And I'm going to keep it under my hat. Partly just in case it goes wrong. But anyway. Till then, good luck and have fun, everybody. I'm out.